Welcome to our Constitution Chat.
I'm Faith.
I'm Shayla.
Today, we will be talking to you about the three branches of government. I'll talk about the judicial branch.
I'll be talking about the executive branch.
We'll both tell you about the legislative branch. Let's begin. First, let's start with the executive branch.
Okay. The executive branch is a branch with the president. The president has four-year term and has a chosen people.
Has been chosen by the people. Yeah, but what does the president need to be president?
They need to be 35 years old, born in the U.S., and
lived there for 14 years.
Let's talk about the judicial branch, except
the judicial branch next. Okay. The judicial branch is like how it sounds. It's a government branch with judges in it, like the Supreme Court. It's finally time for the legislative branch. It has the Congress in it and the Senate.
Don't forget the Senate, it serves
6 years terms.
Serves 6 years terms.
Bye. Thanks for watching.